Russell Finn Studio.
Your choice for the family is KXOJ, Glenpool, Tulsa.
I listen to KXOJ because it's the worship that gets me through my day.
Oh, every day at work, home, keeps me going. We're always listening.
I love KXOJ, especially after, you know, I've had a bad day.
Your choice.
Good morning. It's a nice fall, cool, crisp day after the storms last night. So peaceful, wasn't it? Mac Powell, I Love Jesus, 94.1 KXOJ.
I love Jesus. I was on the wrong road.
Music that means something to you.
It's uplifting.
Christian music.
I thank God.
And your family.
My six-year-old loves to sing along.
Hope-filled music found here.
It is so comforting.
94.1 KXOJ. Your choice for the family, 94.1 KXOJ.
Oh, I will rescue you.
Lauren Daigle, Rescue, 94.1 KXOJ. I'm Kevin Davis. I was up about an hour later than usual last night. Late last night, the Los Angeles Dodgers claimed their second World Series title in 5 years. This time they get a parade, because the last time they won it was 2020, and because of COVID, they didn't get a parade, so we'll have a big parade in Los Angeles tomorrow morning. So anyway, Dodgers rallied from a five-run deficit to win over the Yankees, 7-6, Game 5. What an exciting World Series this year. Congratulations to the Dodgers, and it's really exciting because our Tulsa Drillers are affiliated with the Dodgers. So yeah, go Drillers, go Dodgers.
Worship with Chris Tomlin. Chris Tomlin. Chris Tomlin, just added to the Extraordinary Women Conference in Tulsa, and special guests, Shonda Pierce, Demi Lee Tebow, Lisa Turkhurst, Bob Goff, Margaret Feinberg, Mac Brock, and more. $64 fall savings through November 1st. Get your tickets now at ewomen.net. That's ewomen.net.
Your choice for the family. 94.1 KXOJ.
Good times, bad times, worship through it. Tasha Layton with Chris Brown of Elevation Worship on 94.1 KXOJ. Good morning, I'm Kevin Davis with We the Kingdom.
When I can see in front of me, oh yes, he will.
KXOJ is more than just a radio station. We're the source of hope and encouragement for families all over Green Country.
It inspires me.
94.1 KXOJ.
This is healing. Let it begin.
Thankfully, more rain than storms last night, but all that stuff has moved out. Much cooler and calmer today and tomorrow. Here on your Thursday morning, last day of the month, with Phil Wickham, Your Love Awakens Me on KXOJ.
There were walls between us.
Uplifting your day, one powerful song at a time.
Thank you, guys. You're such a blessing to so many people.
94.1 KXOJ.
Natalie Grant, Your Great Name, 94.1 KXOJ. I'm Kevin Davis. It's been a great morning celebrating the Dodgers winning the World Series. Yay! And also Brad Johnson from Eden Village on the air this morning with Dave and Katie to celebrate the final day of building this tiny home. So let's finish strong today. Can we do that as we get to our goal of building this KXOJ tiny home? Only $125 per square foot. We're almost there. You can give now to Eden Village at KXOJ.com.
Tulsa area weather.
We're mostly sunny today with temperatures in the mid-60s and light northwesterly winds. When it comes to trick-or-treating, temperatures will fall to the mid-50s, so not too chilly. Overnight will fall, though, to the low to mid-40s under a mostly clear sky. On Friday, we're partly to mostly cloudy, highs in the mid-70s with a light southeasterly wind. And on Saturday, we've got some more rain in the forecast. From the News Channel 8 First Warning Weather Center, I'm meteorologist Joy Bettenhausen.
KXOJ.
More than music.
The blessings you guys are in everybody's life.
We're music with a message of hope.
94.1 KXOJ.
Could separate my heart from the God who stays.
From the Owosso Fence Studio, your choice for the family is KXOJ. Glenpool, Tulsa.
I listen to y'all all the way to work and all the way home, and I just can't wait to get in the car.
I listen because I love your choice of music.
I love KXOJ. I don't listen to anything else.
Your choice for the family. 94.1 KXOJ. Tulsa.
You had a light till somebody stole it.
Just like that, went from short sleeve to sweater. Nice, cool, and calm today and tomorrow after the storms and the wind moving through earlier this week and the storms. All that rain last night, that was calming, wasn't it? Mike and Tyler, KXOJ.
I remember when a long-lost sinner met a good, good God.